trail is
34 miles
to Whitchurch
from Frodsham,
the home of Gary Barlow. The chairs are on the
table. That's incredible.
The prettiest town in Cheshire, 2006.
Is it?
What's the vomit?
Home of Daniel Craig until he was a teenager.
No sooner you're out the town and you're straight up into Frodsham Hill Wood. There's paths all over the place.
Don't go the wrong way. What do you do if you see a bear on the PCT?
Depends how well we're getting on.
What do you do on the PCT if you see a rattlesnake?
Cry. I'm out
of the cold. Spectacular views of an oil refinery, wind farm, and motorway. Nothing can stop me. One of these hikes wouldn't be complete without Amy finding a rope swing. In crew, they're called Tarsi swings, if someone hasn't nicked them. Congratulations to Harry, who's just passed his exams, and now the NHS let him play with drugs.
It's sheep agility.
Yeah. You got an eyelash.
We're 2 miles in, and the second hill of the day is Woodhouse Hill.
The Sandstone Trail is Cheshire's backbone.
It follows the geology from Frodsham to Whitchurch.
Something to do with the Ice Age. They come from glacier erratics.
Watch out for the massive duck.
Why do the cows walk in perfect circles?
Maybe it's the cows that do the crop circles.
I think it's where they put the food.
I like my idea better. Nothing can stop me. I'm
going for gold. I'm out of the dark. John's put a sign up to say it's 4 miles to Delamere. I think it's one.
I don't think his name's John. He needs to open his coffee shop on a Saturday.
What's the worst thing that can happen on trail?
Forgetting to bring the sandwiches that you made. Well, you're okay, you've got yours.
You can share.
Thanks. I made them with love and care as well.
A real highlight of this hike is Delamere Forest, which is usually rammed with dog walkers and cyclists, day hikers. We'll come here first thing on a Saturday morning in the winter, and it's empty.
Empty.
I'll take it back. Nothing describes the human condition like hanging a bag of dog shit in a tree.
It's like the worst bauble ever. Ride
downtown. You don't have to get in your car and travel miles to one of these great trails. We're 35 miles from home. It's in our backyard, really. It's really well signposted, so we've managed to get lost a couple of times. Elsie Gilliver, or my nan, used to love the Sandstone Trail. You'd never know, she was always complaining. Best thing about it is, it's so peaceful. Try the scones at Delamere's new cafe.
Scones.
Scone.
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 They're good at digging, aren't they?
Sometimes I think if you do enough of these hikes, your back and your legs and your feet, they'll just get used to it. And they won't complain. And it'll be easy. Today is not that day.
Left turn, Clyde. Well, I don't know about that. Or
should I turn on the TV or the radio? We can see Beeston Castle up on its perch. But just before that, we're crossing the Shropshire Union Canal.
That's the local hunt. Peckerton, which is not, in fact, a castle.
You can do this trail in one day if you're really, really quick.
But we're staying at the Bickerton Poacher for £80.
Breakfast included.
Have you menued, Jess?
About 5 times, and I still don't know what I want. Yeah.
I'll be at the bar. Short, steep climb into Buckley Woods. But on end of the day legs.
The sign says that Buckley Woods was a quarry. A sandstone quarry, I guess.
Not really, yeah. 13 and a half miles to Whitchurch. So
So we'll give the Bickerton poacher a healthy 7 out of 10.
Good breakfast.
It's well priced. It's clean.
And good service.
The double Lafroy is £4.90. They got an extra point for that.
It's 20 minutes off the trail, which means this morning, back up the hill. Hit the bog of eternal stench. Bickerton Hill, it's a local beauty spot and home to an Iron Age fort and Mad Allen. Mad Allen's an English hermit.
Was a rich guy, didn't like it.
46 years he lived in his sandstone cave.
It's not easy to find, so I'll put the coordinates in the comments.
1300s. How's the hearse? The walk this morning is lovely. It's quiet. There's viewpoint after viewpoint. Poppy don't steal under all my name. And baby said, dance, magic, dance, magic, dance, dance, magic, dance, magic. I'll do it again and make it look cool.
Did you just go through that gate?
Michael, they're in the stables.
Oh, traitor. We're discussing how to stay healthy on trail whilst demolishing a chocolate cake.
It's going well. If you feel like you're gonna crave chocolate cake and eat a chocolate cake, have a banana.
So we like that trail, don't we?
Oh yeah.
While camping's probably not an option on this trail, there's little in the way of forest. The whiskey's cheap. Where there is forest, there's really popular spots for the locals.
But there are pubs that you can stay in around the halfway point, which are pretty affordable. We just finished the Sandstone Trail.
Well done.
Thank you. 34 miles done.
The trail ends in Jubilee Park. Join us next time in Cumbria.
You and Harry are going on a Monday. My hands aren't working.
You'll be all right.